Yo, yo, this is Chaos Darkrai. I found myself my dust shiny of my Raichu shiny bash crest, and as you see, there's like two Rattatas, but one of them is a shiny, the one right there. That is the least that I wanted from there. Damn, I really wanted a Zubat or a Grimer, but oh well, I guess I'll take whatever. Now I have to cash it, but first, the most important thing is I have to knock out my Ivor Pokemon before in Oxa one of the Rattatas. So Zeus return. One hit. That's awesome. Damn. And they both lose a hyper fan against my Lucario. How cute. How freaking cute. And losing return once again. Oh, do not. Oh, I'm dope. Oh, you fucking bird. Don't kill the shiny, you fuck. Alright, we'll just return. Let's see. Wait, hold on. I have to. Okay, the one far away is. Damn, they're both at the same fucking level and the same gender too. Shit, I have to be at down. I have to be like extra careful though, which is rich. Okay, the one right there. Okay. Okay, none. I knocked out the nuns. Shiny one. Now time to catch it. Okay, Pokeball. Time to use the Pokeball. And Nick gets timid. Oh, almost caught it. Fucking rat. Rats. And I caught it. I'm in the Skype call with Nick. And here's a shiny X. Shiny what? Tatana. Alright, I'm saving the game. Gym badge I got is 2 so far. And the time is like 33 hours and 27 minutes. Okay, let's do another random encounter. Then time for the ATR and stuff. Ah, that could have been a Zubat. Alright, anyways, it's time to reveal the nature. Bam, bam, bam. Okay, my Lucario. It was holding the choice band, so that's why it was able to knock out with one hit. And my Aghanimite. And my shiny D-Watt. I think that's how you say it, I'm not sure. I suck. And I don't know, I got from a trade. And a shiny Rattata. Yeah, Rattata. And the nature is old. Oh god, even worse. Nature. Oh, such a shitty nature too. Oh my god. Oh well. Well, shiny, and that does complete the shiny though. Searching though. so I won't be losing it at all. Alright, now put it at the front of the body. Hey, why am I doing this? And two rat tatas. Rattata? Shiny? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, also I forgot to show that there's no shiny charm used. So, okay, let's see. That's the key I'm right. Is it? Okay. Okay, the key I'm like Yep, so you see there's no shiny charm used. Even though I don't know how you would hack it, but... But okay. Yes, it's just in case, yeah. Let's do one more. Encounter, then that will end the port run of the video. Zubat and Rattata. Thanks for watching. See ya later with the gym battle. See you later. Alright, I'm back, and I'm in the last floor of this stud gym, and this room is like all paint or something, pretty interesting. So yeah, I'm about to battle against this dude there. Oh yeah. Yes it is. Oh boy. Uh oh, this thing could spell some trouble for me. Since it's a grass type. Alright, Victoria. Tight mist. Victoria. Oh, so close. Alright, one down. Level up, oh yeah. This is what I like. And those bone rush. That's a ground type move that hits up to 5 times, I believe. But it's not that good, really. Level 26. Huh. Oh, he's using his strongest already, I see. I guess I should give Lou quiet player. Oh, damn. I think he lived. Okay. Shit. Chapter for the win. And that ends the dud ash. So my next hunt will be in the as a result. before the fourth batch. So hopefully I will get something useful for a change. Yeah. The Rattata is like completely useless to me though. Honestly. And the nature is even worse. So that's just a shame. But oh well. Happens. And I just got a TM Ugh. That was a time. That was a special time. I thought that was time. Alright then. Alright, so thanks for watching. And good luck with everyone hunts and whatever y'all doing. So I'll be back. Hopefully soon. With a new shiny or whatever. So, well, till then. Peace out, y'all.